Okay guys, this video is specially for all of my hunting friends, the gun enthusiasts, people who love guns, and I'll be showing them my arsenal, the small game hunting arsenal, on the request of a lot of people. They want to see the different guns I own for small game hunting. I'll start off with my favorite gun. This is Webley & Scott 12 gauge. It has a beautiful balance, very good for upland shooting, especially partridges, but it has a lovely, absolutely an outstanding balance, and this is a gun that I've been using since 1999. It's one of my flagship guns. This one over here is an Aya. It's a Spanish gun, side by side. It's a three chamber gun which can take very heavy loads, so I've been using this for mostly for waterfowl, sometimes for duck shooting, but again, this is a lovely gun with very good balance and a very good mechanism. Especially the safety mechanism is extremely good. This one is a Winchester Over and Under. It's a selective trigger mechanism, 12 gauge shotgun, amazing. Again, very good balance, very good woodwork that has been done. Usually Winchester makes good rifles, but this is a very good shotgun, which is mostly for pigeon, sometimes for partridges, but again, an outstanding weapon. And this one over here is a Weka Technis Stone Coat, semi-automatic, a waterfowl gun. It's a four-shot gun, which is again, with this improved cylinder choke that has been used for partridges, but this is one of the best guns of Weka that is produced again. But it has a very good, you know, safety mechanism itself. But the gun is extremely well adapted to upland shooting and especially for waterfowl. And last but not the least, out of the shotguns is this Jewel in the Crown, which is a 410. Single shot, which can take magnum loads. It's a Yildiz Silah Sinai, made in Turkey. Outstanding weapon, and it's just a fun gun around the farm, around, you know, just roaming around, getting a few setting shots on the tree, on the ground. Again, a very good weapon to, you know, get, you know, children started on upland shooting. But that's it.